Happy April. It is finally spring and everything in the winter has started to wake up. Spring is a time to explore new places and new things. And you know what? The library is a great place to come and find out about all the wonderful and special events that happen in April. What are some of the things that you like about spring? Well, let's see what happens in spring. The sun shows a little bit more. Things start to turn green again. Flowers start to grow. This will be a great time to celebrate Earth Day. Go on a picnic in the park. Play in the grass with a friend. And you know what else happens? You start to see the little animals come out from their winter's nap, like bunnies. They are so cute. I just have the craft that will get you hopping into the spring. We're going to make bunny baskets. Let's get started. Okay, in your kit, you will receive all the things to make your bunny baskets. We're gonna have the two pieces of paper plates here, one of the large paper plates, and then you're gonna have half a paper plate. This is gonna be the making of the bunny face here. Now, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna save this for later. We're going to take this and we're going to start creating our bunny face. First thing I like to do is put my eyes on to give it a center. So we're going to glue our eyes on. And this is what you'll have. Okay? Then we're going to go with the mouth and the teeth. Glue this at the lower part underneath the eyes. Take it and just press it down. Like so. The next thing we want to do is to get our whiskers, and with our whiskers, we're going to tape it first. Take your tape. And we're going to tape it here. Just a little piece. We don't need much. Like so. Then we have our little pink nose. Just take a little glue and we're gonna glue on top of it. Have our glue on our nose, okay. Now what we wanna do is we want to connect the two pieces together. Now with this, we're going to have to staple. You want to take your piece and line it up. And what I like to do is, I usually tape just so I can have a staple when I'm taping, when I'm stapling. Take three pieces, one on each side and one on the bottom, just to hold it steady for me. And then I take my stapler and we just start to staple all the way around. Like so, and it gives you a little basket there. Now what we want to do is create our ears. You get the inside piece of your ears and then you have your outer pieces of the ears. And what you want to do is glue the inner pieces inside. So you just take the pieces and glue them in. drop my glue. And you glue them in like so. Don't they look like bunny ears already? Now what you want to do is you're going to take your ears, each side, and you're just going to take your tape and you're going to tape them on the back like so. I turn it this way so I can make sure that they're even, you know. So I'm gonna take them on. Might want to put a little extra. Make them secure. Oh, they look cute already. All right. Now, this right here is just your little handle so you can carry it. And all we're gonna do with this one is we're gonna take. We're going to take one side and we're going to tape it like so. And then you take the other side and you're going to tape it. Now with this one, you might need to maneuver it a little bit just to make it even. I'm going to put mine right here. Have to maneuver it sometimes. Okay, and there you have it. Now you're also going to get your little grass to put in it, so you're going to put the grass inside. You're going to get some little colorful eggs to put inside of it. Now, would you look at that? You have a bunny basket, and you can put other things inside of it if you like. You can create you some more eggs to put in there. You can color some other your real eggs and put them in there when you maybe even go on your Easter egg hunt. It's all up to you. But this is your bunny basket craft. Now, if you would like to have one of these kits, come by the Avondale Library Youth Department and pick up a kit while supplies last. See you there.